The cable upright row is going to be using the rope attachment. You're going to place your hands so that your palms are facing your body. You're going to bring the rope up towards your chin, right underneath your chin. Elbows are higher than your hands at all times. Keep your chest forward and your belly button pulled in.